What? Wow.
Hey. Whoa, that escalated really fast. Yep, YouTube is not, they're not gonna. Yo, if this video pop up in your subscription feed, hello, welcome. I know that not a lot of people gonna see this video. I already know, YouTube is not gonna promote this. They not. All right. Help the notes.
Holy shit! Oh my god.
If this is live, I'm going to shit myself. I mean, this sounds perfection. Everything across the board, all the instruments. Yeah.
going, man. Why is the drummer going so hard? Why is the drummer going so hard? Yo!
Love how Maynard doesn't have to overpower the band. Like, he doesn't have to overshadow them like in another band where people think the vocalists have to be the focal point. Dude, Maynard is a legend in his own right. You guys know that I love Maynard. But he doesn't have to be the focus on everything. The whole band, it takes multiple people to make a band. In most cases, I know some people play every instrument recorded.
What the fuck was that? That's the heaviest drop I've ever heard
of. Oh my gosh, this is intense. Dude, the drummer is just... What is this? Oh my gosh, hold on. I gotta go back for a second. I was not ready for that drum fill. That was like, he was just hitting everything, man. He was just hitting everything. I gotta check that out again. Hold on. Oh my god, that was just... Oh. I have a legit headache. In a good way.
We'll be right back.
All right, Maynard, I'm going to pause you there for a second. No matter how much I like these other vocalists, man, and I love a bunch of vocalists. Let me tell you, you got like Serge, Lane, dude, so many more. Kurt Cobain, freaking Dave from Disturbed, all these guys, Corey Taylor. I always fall back to Maynard, dude. As if someone asks you who my favorite vocalist, I always come back to Maynard just because there's something about him, man, between his talent and the passion he has for what he does. And then with his lyrics, I just don't know how I can vote against him, to be completely honest.